Welcome to English in a Minute. An owl is a kind of bird found all over the world.
Night owl.
Why would you describe a person as a night owl?
Well, I did it. I finished Apartment of Cards.
How? You just started watching the show last week.
I've always been a night owl, Jonathan. So I've been staying up late to get through the show.
You haven't been sleeping at all, have you?
A night owl is someone who stays up late. Owls are most active at night. That is where this expression comes from. The opposite of a night owl is an early bird. Someone who favors waking up very early in the morning. And that's English in a Minute.